well, miss.
Thank you, Robbie. I don't really care now whether I do or not.
All hands, stand clear of fence area. All right, Quinn, turn it on.
Have you tested it yet, Bosun?
Right away, sir. There you are, sir.
Very good.
Lieutenant, having completed my washing up duties after chow, I request the lieutenant's permission to take a little walk outside the perimeter, sir.
There's nothing out there.
But there is, sir. I mean, well, I thought it might brighten the boys' mess up a little bit, you know, if I could find a few wild radishes or something.
Look, Cookie, I don't know what you're lying about, but you better get back here before the skipper checks in, or we'll both be skinned.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thank
you. Quinn, this is Farman. Kill the power on the fence. All right, put it back on.
£480, as you requested. Total, 60 gallons.
Genuine Kansas City bourbon. It's smooth, too. Robbie, I ain't never gonna forget this. Anytime you're hard up for a couple of gallons of lubog, you just let me know. What's up? Somebody coming this way?
No, sir. Nothing coming this way.
Shut down the current, sir?
No. No, it's stopped now. We'll check over the whole system first thing in the morning.
Aye, sir.
Strange.